You got there.
Got an Eevee.
He's not an Eevee?
Yeah, nice. Female. I want a sausage fest. I have nothing against genders.
Yeah, you just want a sausage fest and you just caught it on camera.
No, I said I didn't want a sausage fest. Quotes.
You know what I want? Coffee. You know, I'm feeling festive though.
Why?
Because holidays are here. You know what I want?
What?
Some kind of peppermint mocha or something.
A peppermint mocha. Well, I got what I wanted.
Your female Eevee.
See, look at that. It's a sausage fest.
Oh my. I can use some coffee so I can play this game all night long on my Switch.
I can't do that.
So, since I clearly don't have my phone on me.
One sec, I have important business I have to take care of.
Killed it.
More hour food, happy hour drinks.
Manana Café, are they even open? It's like a bar. We go there and there's like a bunch of biker people in there or something.
They're like, that's Justin Angelo.
Get him!
You knocked over our bikes.
Yeah, you would do something like that.
Yeah. It's Panera Bread.
Panera Bread.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Dunkin'. Things are gonna be closed. Outside of Starbucks, Panera Bread, Dunkin' Donuts. That's probably about it. That's probably our only options. Or Joe Mugs.
I always can go for some Joe Mugs.
They have peppermint and eggnog flavors now.
Yeah, and they also do white pumpkin mocha, if you ask them.
Pumpkin white mocha, one of my favorite things.
They improvised, and I appreciated that.
Yeah, it used to be on the menu.
Everything's closed.
Everything's closed. Why are you closed?
Why are you closed?
Why are you closed?
Why are you closed?
Hey, if we go to Joe Mugs, maybe we'll run into that guy again. We don't even know his name.
The man himself. Yeah, you know, let's go to Joe Mugs.
Looks like we're to Joe Mugs. Justin over here looking like he's a G. Yeah.
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 My name's Anton. Get some!
Sales here!
Cameron don't like you.
Can't handle this swag. I don't know what I want though.
So for me, it's either peppermint or eggnog. Anyone who wants to have coffee with us, let us know.
Eggnog.
Do you have an eggnog latte of some sort?
Eggnog latte?
Yeah.
I'm getting that.
It sounds incredible.
I like eggnog, so. And I like lattes.
You like what?
I like eggnog and I like lattes.
Oh, okay. This guy behind me is all up on my, you know.
I hope you saw me flick him off.
Did you flick him off?
I did flick him off. All
right, we're here at Joe Bugs for the second time, and it's different.
I got me an eggnog latte.
How do you like it?
I like it.
What does it taste like?
Hot eggnog.
Peppermint mocha. Because I was craving it. It tastes like peppermint.
It's so ugly.
Like your face? What are you looking for?
Well, it's not what I wanted.
You're in the D section?
I am the D section.
D's nuts.
I was looking for the first issue of Demon Slayer, but as you can see, the first two are gone.
And I see it.
It's up top. Black. Good series.
Say it one more time and I'll believe you.
Good series. Do you believe me? There's a guy right there.
Okay, go get his consent.
What you looking at, Sal?
I'm trying to figure out, you know, which ones are just perverted just by looking at it. We're back.
We're back in the Ninja Cafe Bar.
Mm. Yeah, that's what they call this place.
I thought that's what we called it.
Mm, we can.
Didn't we call it that?
No. I have a Ninja Coffee Bar.
I thought we called that episode.
That's a product.
This is the Ninja Coffee Bar.
Because the product, I was displaying the product, which is the Ninja Coffee Bar.
So technically this is the Ninja Coffee Bar.
Anyways, we're back. And we have our coffees. I already finished mine though.
Well, you have it.
I wanted to show people the cup.
They already saw it. Now they definitely see it.
Peppermint mocha.
It was really good. Mm-hmm. Shout out to our father, Doug.
He ran into Doug.
He was working totes. He was working.
He spends all his time in BAM, and he was working on the truck in BAM on the totes.
I told him to come home sometime.
And I was like, what? That's really funny. And then the cashier, who was like the older lady, gave Justin, I don't want to say a hard time, but she told Justin he was trouble.
Well, it's not surprising. I cause trouble everywhere I go.
He causes trouble with a coupon that he lost and then crumbled it up, and then she scanned it, and because he crumbled it up, it turned out to be the wrong item number or SKU number or whatever in their system.
She told me I was causing trouble.
And then she was like, you're causing trouble. I'm like,
tell me something I don't know.
Justin's like flicking off people in the car, saying things he shouldn't say. Like, we're going to have to edit some of the stuff. And when you watch this video, there will be some things that were said that you will not know of.
It's for the best.
How was your eggnog latte?
Delicioso.
I think next time I go there, I'm going to try the dulce de leche. Dulce de leche?
¿Qué?
Dulce de leche. I don't know how to pronounce it. I just know there's caramel in it, and then it's a latte, and it sounds delicious. Justin, I knew you were going to do that. Who'd you start off with in Pokemon Shield?
The boy Scorbunny.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How you like the game so far?
I love it. I don't understand why it's getting so many negative reviews, because it's a great game.
Because people are scrubs.
People are jerks. They want too much. It's Pokemon. That's what you're gonna get.
It's a new Pokemon game, and it's fun.
Yes. They should be doing more updates, hopefully. I understand that they cut a lot of Pokemon, but I don't care. I just want to get the new Pokemon anyway.
You'll get downloadable content, and it's a console game.
And this is still Pokemon. Yeah. I'm having a good time. I caught, 1,000 Eevees.
Hey, guy. How do you think of Pokemon?
It's not empty.
Classic.
Apparently it wasn't finished yet, so I get to enjoy some more.
Spills more.
I could've drank that.
You said you were done, you're a liar.
I'm a coffee fraud.
You're a fraud. You should stop doing this.
Fraud.
This is going to be the Jay show now.
What do you want?
I want to know how you like Pokemon Sword and Shield.
I think the game is awesome.
Cool.
Yeah. Sobble Squad. What up?
No, it's all about Scorbunny.
Justin?
Boy.
If you could change one thing in the new Pokemon game, what would it be?
One thing. I want Quick Balls. And near the beginning of the game, I'm sick of killing things. I am not an animal abuser. I just want to catch them and store them in a box. That sounds a little bad.